My name is Aparajita, and I'm the founder and CEO of a youth-led feminist campaigning and a network-building organization called Haiya. We are a five-year-old organization, and we envision a society where modern-age, youth-led, people-powered movements for social, environmental, and political justice are transforming power and privilege of a few into equity, equality, and sustainability for all. We are also a multi-issue organization, and climate and environment is one of our core focus areas. As we are seeing, the impact of climate change is becoming visible more than ever. Millions of species and human lives are affected all across the globe because of that. And what we're seeing right now is just the tip of the iceberg. India is one of the youngest countries in the world, and hence the impact of climate change on youth is going to be drastically higher. You know, we are already seeing jobs being reduced because of the climate change impact on GDP, quality of air, health issues, ecological disasters, climate migration, and access to resources like food, water, land. Although young citizens' participation in the past 5 years have been really, really high on climate issues, but still we have more work to do. We are right now at a pivotal point where a new force is needed in this country to start a fresh chapter so that climate crisis movement can become a movement of masses than a work of a few technical experts. And to do that, we need young people, and we want young people to claim their seats at the table. Barrier to question power have to be removed so that we can demonstrate leadership from all the identities and backgrounds that we come from. And hence, our solution at Haiya is to make climate crisis movement a movement from the lens of social equity and justice, such that we can engage a wide variety of people to demand, create, and build tangible change. Haiya's strategy in the past few years and in the coming years is going to be to center the voices and strategic capacity of young people in the climate conversation by implementing, supporting, catalyzing new age climate movements, and to be an infrastructure that can allow movements to emerge and support them where needed. Our intention and goal in the coming 5 years is to build a replicable model for climate crisis movement that can be practiced and built at local, regional, and national scale. And we are committed to build this knowledge, skills, and infrastructure, and all the critical connections that are required for climate movements to emerge and run, such that it becomes the culture and not just a technical topic to discuss. We are looking for partnerships, we are looking for collaborations within the development sector, in the academic, scientific community, as well as with the power holders, especially for the partners who are working on development in the development sector. 2020 has been harder than before, and if you know of any young collective groups who are working in any tier 2, tier 3 cities or even all across India, please help us reach out to them so that we can offer them the support and work with them to build this bigger movement infrastructure.